Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career series featuring the rude boy Rufus Duke. We are on the road to SummerSlam, matching up with what's going on in real life here, and this is kind of interesting because Rufus Duke will be taking on Dolph Ziggler, who in real life will be going to SummerSlam to face the WWE champion Dean Ambrose. I'm actually going to be able to be there in person at SummerSlam, so I'm looking forward to that. But back here in Rufus Duke's world, he's waiting to see what Kevin Owens is going to do about finding a partner and continuing this rivalry we've started. Now, who knows if it'll actually carry through to SummerSlam because we've lost the last two rivalries prematurely. Anyway, will he show up tonight at this match between Rufus Duke and Dolph Ziggler on SmackDown? We'll have to wait and find out. Let's go to the action.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Knocked down. What a shot. Oh, what a shot. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
You know, to have a legitimate chance against Dolph Ziggler, an opponent has to try to take away his legs. I mean, if you can work a leg to slow him down and keep him out of the air, an opposing WWE superstar could have a chance. Oh, and stay the heck away from the zigzag. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Six.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Cole Ziggler is so accomplished, and it's so important for an opponent of his to go in there with a plan. And that plan should revolve around working a leg to the point where it takes Ziggler longer to move around the ring and takes away that massive spring in his legs.
Oh, what a clothesline. Dolph Ziggler turns it around. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Oh, no!
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Going to the top, high risk.
Incoming!
Extremely effective splash there.
Uh-oh.
Two!
Oh, out of nowhere!
Three!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, when Dolph Ziggler appears, WWE fans pay attention. They know they're going to see one of the most talented superstars to ever lace up a pair of boots who will keep them on the edge of their seats from bell to bell.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
What a punch! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh my, great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is gonna go in Duke's favor.
Five.
Whoa, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
You know, Michael, you don't go around the world with WWE and refer to yourself as the show-off if you don't think you're one of the best in the business. But Dolph Ziggler is one of the best performers in the business, and everyone, the fans included, know it.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Seven.
We all know Dolph does things his way. He's playing some mind games in there right now, and they are working.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you.
I believe you're right, Cole. He may be done.
Of course I'm right. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that. Man, oh, man. This match is just one complete highlight reel.
The heart stopper. This one is over.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about me? No, I'm fine. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's the clothesline.
And he's toast. All right, Cole, I'm gonna hit you right now.
No, not like that, calm down.
Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
This might be it.
Feel great. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
There before finally picking up the win.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And it's matches like this one that makes SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Okay, Rufus picks up the win. I'm always surprised when an opponent doesn't get up after the first finisher. I always think they're going to kick out and we're going to have a longer match. That's not the case here. Dolph Ziggler gets beat by his own finishing move and takes the loss. We took the loss as far as the authorities concerned, failing in that challenge.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. It feels like the authority is very displeased with you. What are your thoughts on that?
You know, I'm going to try and fix that. I'm going to come out more aggressive, more vicious. And you know who I'm going after? Anyone that is against the authority. You better watch out.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Yes, the obligatory Renee Young review when you fall out of favor with the authority. Then you got the same two answers to come up with each time. Look at this. Kevin Owens came up with a partner in his quest to destroy Rufus Duke, and it is Batista. Man, he's going big. It's a go big or go home theory right there, right? getting a legend of the WWE, Batista. So if the rivalry continues to SummerSlam, and that's a big if, that could be a big-time matchup. We're all going to match up next time on Monday Night Raw. We'll see you then. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.